At University of Wisconsin Eau Claire, 5 football players have been suspended, accused of circulating a meme of a KKK cross burning in a private football group Snapchat.
These young men are adults, you know, they're juniors in college, so they know right from wrong. I really don't care if it was a joke or not.
At the University of Georgia, police say swastikas greeted more than a dozen students this month on the doors of their rooms at 2 residence halls. Last month, a Jewish student reported the letters of her historically Jewish sorority were ripped from her dorm door, and later, all hail with a swastika below it appeared.
The fact that we had 201 anti-Semitic incidents on college campus last year, which is an 86% increase from 2016, is just staggering.
At Indiana University, Professor Eric Rasmussen stirs controversy by posting and quoting this article, "Are women destroying academia? Probably." The provost blasted him, saying for years he's used his private social media accounts to disseminate sexist, racist, and homophobic views.
Academic freedom should protect me even if I believed all the things the provost attributed to me.
The university says they can't fire him because of his First Amendment rights. At New York Syracuse University, furious students have protested for days over their school administration's response to several hateful incidents on or near campus this month.
We, the students, wholeheartedly reject these phenomenon, and we refuse to cease our occupation until our demands are met in their totality. All power to the students.
The university says over 13 days this month, there were 12 incidents of hateful graffiti on or near campus, and a black female student was called the N-word.
It's been busy, overwhelming at times. We need to come together as a community.
They did, and now 4 Syracuse students are suspended, and students of other universities have been disciplined for the verbal assault of the black student.
The incident involved 14 people leaving an Alpha Chi Rho fraternity party.
This is the second time in 18 months that fraternity members at Syracuse have faced discipline for racist behavior. In 2018, 15 members of Theta Tau were suspended after video showed them using homophobic slurs, joking about gassing Jews, and spewing their hatred of black people.
I solemnly swear to always have hatred in my heart for, to always have hatred in my heart for.
A year later, hateful rhetoric aimed at blacks, Asians, and Jews keeps appearing.
I'm looking over my shoulder a little bit, but I wouldn't say I'm particularly scared because I think I know that's what they want.
In a tearful address to the students, the chancellor said he understood the students' fear after his mixed-race family faced attacks when they lived in the South.
My wife was subjected to many racial epithets. Their car tires were slashed. My kid's dog was shot.